Get it!
Oh yeah. It's like me and Janet were in U.S. history, and like the other day, like the juniors were talking about how they're having prom stuff like that.
Yeah.
And then they're like saying how like they need top hour prom. I'm like,
it's not gonna happen.
Yeah.
Never.
Like hours made in the news.
Yeah, unless you can get your prom in the news. Yeah. All the way to California.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're not gonna top
and
it.
And we have fireworks too. They can't top that. I've been to the Grant Rose, not that impressive. I heard for the homecoming music, it's going to be really good. Well, hopefully, it's going to be really
they
good.
They say that.
Well, like, it's a DJ for the Timberlane prom.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so better be good. I wonder how much we pay for him.
Class.
Yeah, they're really nice. It reminds me of whipped cream. Who's Jeremiah? That's a really cool name.
Oh, here's the ball.
So my aunt, like by marriage, like she has a brother whose name is Daryl, but I always call him Darrell. Cause I don't know why, but I was like Darrell, so I'm Daryl, and he gets so mad at me.
Daryl.
Yeah.
The Walking Dead. So that name.
Like you're up at Niagara Falls, right?
Daryl.
Ooh, ooh.
And finally somebody crossed it behind you.
What right. was that? That
Jeremiah. It's Jeremiah.
Hey, it's the game. What did I tell you?